Hey yo, what is going on guys? Sussy here and welcome back to another video. So today we'll be playing a game called Judgment, which was made by the creators of the Yakuza franchise, which is very famous. I don't know what you're doing if you did not play the Yakuza franchise, but without further ado, we'll get on with it. I think there are a few cutscenes starting up, so I'll be quiet till then. Oh wait, I need to select difficulties and stuff like that. Yeah, this is all fine. Turn auto save. Yeah, don't worry about that game.
なるほど。 さようでございますか。 もちろん私どもがお力になります。 ご安心を。
いや、大変恐縮なんですが、彼は先々まで手いっぱいでしてね。いつまで続くんだろうな、この矢神人気はよ。なあ、沙織ちゃん。源田法律事務所です。
柳は弊社の所属弁護士です。またご指名か。みんな無罪取れる弁護士がいいんだとさ、八神先生。参っちゃいますよ。あの裁判はまぐれもあったってのに。
当たり前だろ。判決の99%が有罪ってんだ。まあだからまぐれだろうが無罪ってやつはでけえ。取った弁護士はヒーローよ。元がゴロつき上がりでもだ。<笑>ですね。ですねってお前、いい気になってんじゃねえぞ。なってませんけど。そういう態度には見えねえな。あのな、勝てるばっかじゃねえんだ。
俺は先輩としてお前に聞いてんのか。ご忠告ありがとうございます。<笑>どうしてもということでしたら、うちの新谷が空いてます。ええ、八神より経験豊富な弁護士です。
聞いたか。お前のおこぼれが回ってきそうだ。
いちいちうるせえな。
そんな本当ですか。
まあその点新谷なら。 無罪は取ったことないですね。めったにないことですから。ご存知ですか、日本の裁判の有罪率は99.9%。とんでもない数字ですよね。え、どうしても八神を。
なんだよ、やってられちゃう。みんなうるさい。
本当に間違いないんですね。わかりました。伝えます。どうした？八神先生に弁護の依頼です。だろうよ。依頼人は大久保新平。は？大久保新平って八神が無罪にしたあの殺人で逮捕されたそうです。
いや、だからその事件は俺が。前のとは別なんです。ついさっき大久保が包丁で恋人を刺した後、ガソリンで火を。なわけねえだろ。<笑>恋人を刺したって、大久保君が恵美ちゃん。
なんでだよ。
Damn, that was interesting. Things took a turn for the worse. I did not expect it, but that was deep. This is getting more interesting slowly.
Kochirayagami. Kaito-san, so chedo.
Oh, soon da yo. Ima donki no chikaku da.
そっちに向かってる。野郎は見えてるか?ああ、見えた。全然気づかれてないな。鼻孔の腕上げたね。おうよ、我ながら自分の才能が怖え。それはいいすぎ。しかし面白いもんだよな。探偵が探偵を追ってるの。
ドラマでもなかなか見ねえよな。そんなのいいから慎重に。こっから俺も後ろにつく。おっさん邪魔邪魔。うっせえな。おい邪魔くすんだよ。おい。
何何死にたいのバカかこいつ。おい何やってんだタボ。いやチンピラに因縁つけられてつい。
ついってお前が慎重にって言ってたくせに。チンピラって誰のことだ。ああ、うん、
後ですぐ追いつく。
This will be fun. I can tell it already. This ought to be fun. This will be really fun. I can tell you that. Fighting street thugs. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's complete the tutorial as fast as I can. Blocking is L1. Okay, let's see. Anyone willing to attack me? Okay, yeah, this dude. Okay, let's see, strafe around them. Punch this dude because I can. Okay, where is my rooster? Rooster, my EEE style. Where is it? Oh my, dude, Daiso's taught me nothing. Okay, it taught me something, I guess. Okay, that's a heavy attack. Then X-Gorge, okay. Okay, X action. Let me remember. What action was this? Thug? I don't remember if this was Thug or something. I don't remember properly. This was definitely... I don't remember anything. I played Yakuza 0, but I don't remember what style it was from. Well, this was definitely the normal age. The normal styles, as far as I'm concerned. Let's see, what can we do? No, X-Tal on the wall, I must. OMG, man really broke A on me. I'm going to snap his neck. Look at this, man is going to regret every last bit of it. There you go. Yep, that was nice. Yeah, and the audience claps. Buggers. He went towards Pink Street. I should check my okay. Kamarucho, pretty sure Pink Street that okay. Yagami will keep sprinting. Oh, that's nice. I don't need to hold on sprint. Thank you very much, Sega. Wait, Sega? I think it's Sega. Okay, let's go over to Pink Street as Yagami said. And here we are. What did the detective look like again? Should probably take another look around at our sketch. Interesting mole and almond shaped. Is the... Okay, I see. Anyone fits the bill. Tailing search mode. I guess... This guy probably... Hair, jacket, almond shaped, stubble. He has no mole. Okay, hey, that gives us stuff, so... It's also not that guy, I can guarantee you, because it's not a jacket, but it gives us stuff. So it's better if we just take the stuff or something. So, like, if you're getting stuff, that's always good. You know? Free stuff, mate. You can't lose on out of anything, then there's this guy. Jacket. Okay, no almond-shaped eyes. What the hell are almond-shaped eyes? It's probably that guy. Okay, yeah, it's definitely him. Look at this man. There we go, found him. Thought it never catch up. Okay, investigation complete. So, head to Pink Street. We did that. We did some extra stuff. And here we go. So... Let's go. I guess it's a tailing mission. Let's see. What do we have? Yep, tell the suspicious detective. When the detective is Sussy Among Us, Baka. MFW Detective Sussy Among Us. Why did I say that, man? I regret everything already. Oh, the tutorial. Only if I could skip this, man. It's almost as if I did not do the tutorial before. Almost as if. So let's just follow this guy around. Okay, let's follow him. Excuse me for the yawns. Oh. They're talking. He forgot to pay his rent. Well, that's nice. Oh, cutscene.
Kaito-san, tantei wa champion gai no hou ni mukatte iru.
Champion gai ga? Asoko wa irikunderu zo.
Ah, sorosoro mokutekichi tte koto kamo na. Yoshi.
The pigeon! Oh, it's a drone.
Kaito-san,
empty lot location. Yeah, that's the champion district, I think. Wait, wait a minute. Huh, is that... Wait, so Lord of the Chains, so it's technically not the champion district. Wait, is that the champion district? Wait a minute. Wait, yeah, so empty lot. Easy. Giveaway. In champion district. So is this that empty lot? I have a certain feeling it isn't. No, I can't check the map. Okay, let's check everything. That's a cat, not a pigeon. Everything's a pigeon to me. Right, just a sign, and that's definitely the pigeon. Okay. That looks like a drone. Okay, bird's eye view, finish the case, I guess. So now what?
だいぶ練習した?今話しかけんな。あんま余裕がねえ。誰かいるぞ。探偵の他にもう一人。やっぱ待ち合わせだったな。見たか。確か神室町で競馬に。Interesting.
Damn, someone just whizzed by very fast, like whizzed by our house. Like, there's no tomorrow. The car sounded like a wet fart.
つまり今なら取りっぱぐれがない。俺らのミッションなんだったっけ?探偵の借金取り立て。なるほど。踏み込むなら今か。見てな。
Okay, step into the back alley. So, step into the back alley, I go. Let's see what happens.
Domo. Iyore da ne, tante-san.
Nanda? カムロ町の飲み屋はサービスがいいんだってね。当てれば配当は1割増し、外した馬券の1割は客にバック。ギャンブル好きにはありがたいよな。俺も今度やってみようかな。あれもう行っちゃうの？まだ探偵さんから金もらってなかったでしょ。なんだお前、誰なんだ。うちの客のそのまた客が あんたに金返してほしいってさ、飲み屋から馬券買う前にね。取り立てのチンピラか。よく俺をつけれたな。チンピラとはご挨拶だな。俺はあんたと同業者。探偵ってことか。今持ち合わせがあんのを確認。もう逃げらんないよ。さあ。でもな。
And that's a flare. Precision air strike incoming! what is this now? I'm feeling so sleepy. Okay, chasing targets. So do you. Okay, that's completely fine. Oh my god, this music. Okay, I'm all up for this. He's running away quite far, mate. What? What was that for? Okay, that was fast enough. Oh man, doing card. Okay, I'm up for that. Okay, what the hell did he just throw at us? I think that was a soda can. Man can run. Well, he must be great at You're running away from stuff. I was gonna make a joke, but hey, I can't think of anything. Capture fleeing targets. Okay, cool. What if I don't capture them? What happens? Okay, I'll capture them, I guess. Oh damn, I think he got kicked in the ass. Yeah, defo. Horseplay detective. Okay. New curse learned. Oh damn, is this some anime moment? Mate, this is literally anime moment. Crane and tiger, okay. Oh, X action, wait a minute. Oh, what the hell? Ouch! That was nice. No matter how much that hurt, I have to say that was nice. And so I'm out of there. Can I get any weapon? Like, that isn't a... No, I will not let you attack me, poo-poo. I'm trying to search for a weapon, but I can't. I guess this will do. Oh crap, I'm so bad at this. Okay, X action, yes. Finally, I found a weapon. Take this! Dipshit. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, punch him to all hell. Okay, oh no, he blocked that, I think. Well, we've got him cornered, we won this, GG easy. And just beat him. Yes, nice backhead kick. Oh, well, that was very neat, as his body ragdolls onto the floor. Poggers!
さらメシ交換でもないだろ。矢神だ。カムロ町の矢神探偵事務所。That sounds like Yakuza Zero side quest。ほら、金渡してくれ。
手間賃込みで15万。150K円。マンマさん、クワイトビッグデブ。オンヘッド。こんな取り立てあるか。ラケット。はは。おお。ちょっと、カイトさん。なんだよ。何が探偵だ。ヤクザじゃねえか。うるせえ。
Oh my god, I did not expect that. Oh man, ouch! And Kaito walks away like nothing ever happened there. What?
この金取ってくならマジで訴えるぞ。見ろよ。鼻の骨が折れてる。鼻血が出てるだけだよ。だいたい先に手出したのそっちだろ。いや、お前が先に殴った。訴えたら間違いなく俺の方が。これ弁護士バッチ。お前探偵なんじゃ。どうする？本当に言ってるとこ出る？
That was neat. I enjoyed that. Man really got just kicked in the face while he was down. F in the chat for that man. This is something I'm willing to skip, but I don't think I can.
God damn it, fam, I can't skip this. Oh, I can. Yes, skip, yes. Yakuza taught me some things. Press options to skip. Alex, pause the game to skip. Let's see this now.
Nigiyakana yoru o tanoshimu nara, Kamurocho wa uttetsuke no machi da. Daga, neon no hikari ga mabushii hodo, sono kage wa kuraku naru. この町を牛耳ってるのは東日本最大のヤクザ組織東条会神室町はディープな場所で刺激的な魅力にあふれてるが同時に危険も増えていく例えば遊び半分で盗みを働く若者たちの窃盗団闇サイトで集まったメンバーは互いに顔も知らないという
警
察はまだ彼らをただの一人も捕
まえられている。 Okay, that was nice. I was like, yeah, catch us, dipshit.
でも最近、神室町で最大の話題はこれ。連続殺人だ。この3ヶ月の間に関西から来たヤクザが3人殺された。構想中の登場会が見せしめにやったと言われている。
こいつも。
おお、ヤイクス。This one had his eyes cut off too。三
人のヤクザの6つの目玉は未だに見つかってない。そんな町の片隅で、俺は探偵事務所を開いている。ただ一人の従業員にして俺の兄貴分海藤さんは元東条会系のヤクザだそして俺は矢上隆行は3年前に法廷を離れた弁護士でもある俺の持つ弁護士バッジにはもう飾り以上の意味はない
Damn. This Kamurocho looks beautiful in Judgment. Yeah, Kamurocho always looked beautiful in all honesty. It never looked bad. It's an interesting place and I'm hyped for the series. Hopefully this is one series I'll properly finish, you know, before quitting halfway through it. Chapter 1, Three Blind Mice. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you did. Guys, see you in the next video. See ya!